And endothermic reaction is not spontaneous at T equal to 0. This makes sense because you know that ice doesn't melt at minus 2 degrees.